Is there a way to hide your fleet mates from D scan?
No.
Sad.
Yeah, unfortunately not.
I wish there was a minimum range you could set, like, ignore everything between, you know, 20,000 kilometers and... sorry, D-scan between two ranges.
Grid and scan and F-TACN are clear.
I was gonna say, just fly recon.
Yeah, it could all fly combat recons.
Or have you, if your fleet holds gate cloak and jump into a system, then you can do a D-scan around and...
Fleet, jump, jump, jump. Fleet, jump, jump, jump.
Outgate in FTACN is clear. You guys are in B9, are you?
Yeah, we're just jumping into FTAC now.
We've landed in FTACN.
And fleet align 7, fleet align 7 arc.
Why is my. Sorry, going back. My autopilot was taking me the wrong way.
Fleet, tail of warp.
Yeah, at this point I just wanna kill something. I should have slept hours ago anyway.
Roger. We'll, Declan, if you can get us a ping on the other side of the 7RM gate, we'll just sit there for now.
Yeah, I've got pings here.
Cheers, mate. Fleet, jump, jump. Fleet, jump, jump, jump.
Oops, I may have slightly lied. The bookmarks I have here are not... Oh, yes, there. That's okay, I've been tackled by a slasher, so that'll be fun.
Fleet, prime is a slasher. Got mods on, guys. Get there. Okay. Primary is a Merlin. So, yeah, primary is a Merlin. Get the Merlin, guys.
I see Declan's
jumping.
Going to a pink. Declan's at a pink.
Roger. Pull drones, guys. Pull drones. Prop mods off. If you're in the bubble, get out of the bubble. Burn yourselves out of the bubble, guys. Come on.
FC, are we warping to Zeclan?
We will be, as a wanna. I just want to get everybody out of the bubble. If you're in the bubble, prop mods on. Get out, guys. Come on. Get out, guys.
Once you land, I'll burn a second ping.
FC, I think everyone's out of the bubble.
Yeah, take the warp, guys.
Yeah, the only exception is the save.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
You want this Merlin?
No, Merlin's gone.
What about this Vexor?
Yeah. Leave the Vexor. Let's get a bit of attention. Let's get a bit of attention. We'll sit here 2 seconds.
They're X-ing up now.
If you've, everybody reload your guns as well. Reload your guns, let's get
it. FC, if you bookmark that spot, Declan's going to another ping.
Roger, Dodger.
Okay, I'm at another ping now. You warp to me again, you can bookmark this one, so you've got some options.
And fleet warp yourselves up to Declan again. Everybody warp up to Declan.
We can't
Yep. And a door dropped fleet.
You want that, Alagos?
Got a timer. Gauge Baldrick.
Roger. Fleet wipes those back down to the gate. Wipes those back down to the gate. Get the Argos. Argos is primary.
Pre-racer as well.
Argos gone.
You're trickling in, guys. Everybody get back down to the gate.
If we can get
to the gate. Let's get it's gonna bubble up as well. It's gonna bubble up as well.
There's a lot of
FC Declan's gonna have a third ping in like 30 seconds.
Many thanks. Fleet approach Declan.
Holding's also at pings at the moment. Try and stay on opposite sides, hey Declan.
Nice.
Prop mods off, guys, prop mods off. Everyone just approach for now. Yep, so we're just playing around here now, waiting for Horde to form a fight. Declan's burning pings, so we've got some points around the gate we can bounce to with. The bubble is up. If anyone warps directly to the gate, it would have landed slightly off. But looking at the overview, it looks like they're beginning to form up in the citadel. So we'll burn out of the gate.
So if you warp to either JP or Rebula, there's another ping over there. Declan's going to go burn one below us.
Roger, fleet warp to Declan. Everybody, if you're in a bubble, get yourselves out. And walk to FC.
Your better option is probably about where Rebula and Zarku and Dinuk Bash are. Is a decent spot because I'll base my next one on that rough approximate area.
Massive spike. They're on docking.
Seen. Of course they're going kite here.
We could jump the gate and hope they follow.
Yep. Not bad shape.
We're spread all over the place.
Yeah, everybody get back. Everyone get back to your FC.
You can fleet warp people. You can fleet warp people. It will grab everybody on the grid. They don't have to be right beside you.
FC, Caracal landing on the gate.
Roger. Fleet, take the warp down to Declan. We'll reform there.
Declan, do you want to stop so people arrive at the same place?
Yeah, as soon as
it's a fleet warp, so we should all arrive at the same place.
Exactly.
They have Dominic's Navy out.
What do you reckon the Tira is there for?
Loot.
And, cat boosters, maybe.
It's Horde, they're not that organised.
Fleet, take the warp up to the gate. When you land, let's see what we've got. Pre-racer primary is Jonathan E. in the Curricle. Primary is a Jonathan E. in the Curricle. He's bone. They've all bounced.
Way too
easy. Merlin Strand.
Yep, kill the Merlin guys. And the pod.
Zamir, is that mower a long distance off that Fortizar?
From my position, he's only 3 kilometers different, yeah.
Again, guys, positioning now. Hopefully, they'll come down and bring a bit of a fight. Conscious that we are just sat around waiting, and I do seem a little bit quiet. The plan is, like we say, we'll try and engage them on this side of the gate where we are now. However, if they do go kitey again, try to force them through the gate and catch what we can on that side.
That sounds like a good plan.
I'd like to stay on this side of the gate if possible, purely just because of the pings we've just established. But if we do need to jump through, then we need to jump through. That is the case, Declan Baldrick. If you can get us at least one ping straight away off, that would be ideal.
Roger that. FC, I'm trying to get a warp in for you on the slice.
Roger.
We are in a bubble, so...
Drones in, by the way.
The bubble should be going down imminently.
Yeah, you're getting there, Declan.
Yeah.
Keep learning.
Yeah.
It's a test guy.
Just give me the range, Declan. I think he's at 50, is it?
Well, no. Also, he's burning, so he's not making it easy.
You go 100 from Declan.
I'm going to have to probably get a point on him for this to work. 100 from Declan now, yeah.
Oh, a bit late. So that's my bad.
Oh, you said... Okay, I said no when you asked.
He's only 40. Yeah, he's gone. He's worked off.
He's gone. That's my bad. Sorry, guys.
Confirm realign gate.
Yep, realign gate. We'll fleet walk down. Take the walk.
So in the meantime, maybe somebody should go on the other side and burn some pings?
No, because the whole fleet needs to know the pings to go to as well.
Yeah, that's why I was bouncing everyone around, and then mainly so myself, I was on grid at the ping. The other option is we could use the core bookmarks, but if we blow up them, we'll obviously
check,
your
check. Send. Slicer in a sec.
Oh, my bad, I missed him.
Oh, never mind. He's further away than I thought. He is burning.
FC, they're warping off the citadel.
Roger.
Or at least some of them are, the others are aligned. Yeah, so you might be having coming.
Are you bubbled?
Yes.
You bubbled? Oh, okay.
Get that Ibis, guys, get that Ibis. It seems better than nothing.
Yeah, I can't have you warped me at the moment then. But how long till the bubble goes down?
Another minute or so, I think.
Okay.
So when this all kicks off, guys, if I start whopping his around crazy to the various pings, just go over the floor. I'll be sort of using the fleet warps to bounce us around, trying to get us positioned. I'll also be semi-relying on the Declan to sort of get a position behind the Caracals, if possible. Scout, free block, like, just do your own thing, try and position. If you think you're in a good position, just speak up, try and warp us down again to land on the cults.
FC, they're definitely going shield kiting.
Yep, roger.
They also want Dr. Onyx, but I'm not sure he's coming to see us.
Those Caracals have pretty high alpha. Just looking at the numbers. But it looks fair enough.
Yeah, I guess purely if we can get... It's the range thing. If we can't get range, we'd just be... You know...
Can anyone get... okay, Golem coming in.
That's bait.
Clearly.
He's giving us weapons timers so we can't jump through.
Hold for now, guys. Hold for now.
Well, would we alpha through it if we got close enough?
No.
Definitely no. Very, very much no.
Yep, absolutely.
Fleet, take this warp.
Golem is red, yellow boxing me.
Fleet, take the warp, take the warp.
It's been a long time.
There we go.
See, Declan's gonna get you a warp in on top of this Celestis, that one. If you want it.
Fleet, oh, yep, of course I do. Fleet approach Declan. Fleet approach Declan.
Give me 20 seconds.
Warp at 100, right?
Yes, but not yet. 10 seconds. 8 seconds. 5 4 3 now.
And it's crosswalk.
You're split.
What are we doing?
Guys, please don't put that bubble up. It's preventing our movement.
That bubble killed us.
It killed the fleet warp.
Fleet, get the Aetron. Aetron is prime. Broadcasted Aetron is primary, broadcasted Aetron is primary. Burn him down, guys. Approach him, burn him down. MWD's on. The fleet is completely spread out now, so head towards the Aetron, guys. Head towards the Aetron.
Broadcast reps, guys.
Right, let's get ourselves out of this bubble. Everybody, get out of the bubble. Get out of the bubble. Scar. Oh, Aetron's going down. Cancel. My bad. Take the Aetron out, guys. Take the Aetron out.
Ping.
Declan's out of ping.
I'm on Frank.
Right, get yourselves out of the bubble, guys. Get yourselves out of the bubble and warp to Baldrick. Out the bubble, warp to Baldrick. We need to reform. That bubble spread us out too badly. Burn out the bubble, guys, and get to Baldrick. Out the bubble, warp to Baldrick. We'll reform there. Out the bubble, warp to Baldrick. Go, 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 go. John's in if you got him out. Get up to Baldrick. John's in if you got him out. Get up to Baldrick.
You can fleet warp if you want.
Yep, I already have done.
Cool.
Hopefully.
Shek's got getting warp. Union getting warp.
I can't.
It's tackled.
Fleet, take this warp. We'll reform at a ping in a nice tight ball.
FC minus one, Lodgy.
Roger. Fleet, take the warp. Let's reform there. Declan, can you, any chance of getting us a warping again?
Yeah, working on it.
Guys, I see guys floating around doing nothing. Get up to the fleet.
Shy, I'm about to get pointed.
Declan, warp to Declan at 100. Wait, 100.
Engage. I mean, warp is alright.
Wait, sorry, I misjudged. Don't warp.
Control space, guys, control space.
They have a ping by us, I think. One of the battleships last time warped to us here.
Yeah, it's just that.
Yep, fleet take this warp. Fleet take this warp. Guys, what's happening? I see people getting tackled. Nope. Good.
FC Declan's gonna be behind them in about 30 seconds or less. I'm warping behind them now. I'm getting in front of where they're aligning to.
Roger, give us a range.
Yeah, you can align to me now.
Fleet align to Declan.
And warp at 50. Go. 50.
Fleet, take the warp.
What's primary?
Primary is this guy, the comm.
Declan's scrammed.
You're out of rampage.
Yeah, I am scrammed by the treadmill. I can't do anything about it.
Trying to broadcast, I don't know why, my bad.
Don't bubble the fleet!
Primary is Ashgarden.
I need armor.
Primary is Ashgarden in the comm room. Ashgarden. Secondary is Lex in the Caracal, Lex Iconis in the Caracal. Secondary is Lex Icon in the Caracal. Switch to secondary. Tertiary is the mower of FYYK. Tertiary is the mower of FYYK. Primary is now Lex. Primary is now Lex, secondary is the mower of FYY. Primary is now the mower. Secondary is Spook in the Caracal. Primary is FYY bait in the mower. Secondary is Spook. Tertiary is going to be Jimmy in the Caracal. Okay, everybody switch to Spook. Spook is no primary. Switch your DPS. Spook is no primary. Keep going. And Jimmy's no primary. Jimmy in the Caracal is no primary. Secondary is going to be Vexer Navy issue of Death Dealer. Secondary is the Vexer Navy issue of Death
Dealer. FC, you've got frigates harassing your logic.
Roger. Keep going, guys. Primary is the mower. Keep going. Primary is the mower. Secondary is the flycatcher. We'll lock up the flycatcher. Simple soul. Everyone, decycle your guns. Keep going. Breaking in. Mower. Keep going. Flycatcher is too far out. Secondary is the Ferox of FAR. Secondary is the Ferox.
FC, you've still got 12 Thoraxes friendly to you.
Roger. Let's burn that Thoraxes down, guys. Let's burn that Thoraxes down.
You also have four executors.
Roger.
FC, I'm being heavily neutered.
Roger.
By Johnny Disco in the dominant.
Okay, secondary is the crow in of Greg. Primary is now the crow of Greg. Greg and the crow. Greg and the. Greg and a grow, Greg and a grow. Secondary is going to be the Sabre. Tracks in the Sabre. Tracks in the Sabre. Tracks is no primary. Tracks is no primary. Looks like
sorry,
he's
going to catch.
He's pulled range. Dramiel. Secondary is going to be the Dramiel. This is primaries. D-cycle guns switch to the Dramiel.
Point on the Sabre.
Okay, okay. New pressure from Johnny.
Okay, guys, prop mods on, burn for Sabre. Prop mods on, burn for Sabre. Sabre is primary.
Zaki needs rep.
Logi, if you burn
Adrian's
clockwise.
Good for reps. It was only troll aggro. Adrian's good for reps.
Logi, if you burn clockwise from the top, you'll get out of range of the Dongy and might help you.
Right, looks
yeah,
like.
Yeah, we're trying to go straight through the flip.
Okay.
Let's go for the Caracal of Tiger. Caracal of Tiger now. Sabre's burnt. Adrian's been primaried. Adrian's been primaried. It's like Adrian's going down.
You are catching reps, just not enough.
Yeah, I'm burning back to the fleet. Burning back to the fleet. Primary is Jonathan in the Caracal. Jonathan in the Caracal. Primary is Jonathan in the Caracal. Get him.
Good job, whoever's got acolytes on that dream.
Looks like Jonathan's burning away too. Let's get this size. Size of Zehela, H-E-L-E, Zehela in the size. He should be in the center of the ball.
Sketch man down getting primary.
I'm getting muted out by Johnny.
Put.
Yeah.
Roger. How many have we got on field? Are we doing okay?
Can you please broadcast?
You are losing a few.
My broadcast key is not working and I'm not in a position to fix it right now.
You have four execs and about nine Thoraxes.
Roger. Let's go for primary is the Confessor of Taz. Primary is the Confessor of Taz. Taz and the Confessor's primary.
Adrian's
going down.
If there's any chance you guys can warp out to a ping at all, then great, but I doubt it. Given the bubbles and the amount of tackle.
FC down, Adrian's down. 2IC take over. Cold targets or cold scatter? Probably best to cold targets.
I guess. Need a character.
So it's alright, I'm still on grid.
Go for Jonathan E on the Caracal. Jonathan E on the Caracal.
Potential secondary target is Muse in the Caracal. Suggestion only. Taylor and Depends. The Foo Fighters. You know, Italy is a country where dreams can. Just based on what I can see from where I am. But it's
a land of losing logic. And creativity. So, what we did. Here is just a huge, huge miracle. I've been working on this fucking project for more than 1 year, waking up every morning.
I'm working on him. How to make it real.
And this is all Muse in the Caracal is right in the middle of, well, at least a couple of us.
The capacitor is empty. The capacitor is empty. Shut up.
Yeah, I know, right? Good old Johnny Disco and his Dominics.
Prime, we're using Lusa, Sabre. I'm out of capacitor.
Do I see or anyone please call targets?
Recommend disengage if you can. So Thorax and the Padme.
Scatter.
Padme and the Thorax, you're out of a bubble. You might want to try and pop off. Other than that, I think everybody's caught.
Out up towards.
Adrian's now. Oh, Someone keeps taking pot shots at me and then failing. I'm in low structure in my pod.
It's a manticore, he can't get full application.
FC, where are we warping to?
Warp to Baldrick. Frank, TZ, and the Thorax keep burning out of that bubble, and then if you warp off towards...
I'm going down.
All Logi warp to Baldrick. Cheyenne, I landed straight in the bubble. Okay, burnout, follow Zarku.
Rohan's taking damage.
Nope, I'm out.
That's Adrian back in PC9.
Rohan's also down.
Just a matter of time now. Yeah. So, Zarku, you're working towards the edge of that bubble. I'll see if I can get you a warp in. They just bubbled you again.
Yeah, out.
Who's left? We've got Breeze in the exec, Baldrick, and Viver in the thorax. That's it. Baldrick, keep yourself safe. No sense you dying if you don't have to.
How the hell did you... Oh, you just poured.
Freeze is down.
I'm still here with the thorax.
Okay, so Viver in the thorax and Baldrick, you are our lone survivors. So, congratulations. If you have an MTU that is invisible and can suck up all the loot, now is a good time to deploy it. If you don't, then I suggest Baldrick leads thorax, Viver home.
Can be Baldrick, so
yeah, what are the other?
Well, I might just go out as well. Just
so, as being as I was lodging and wasn't really paying attention to what you guys were killing, how did we do in the fight? Other than
sounded like not bad. I'm not quite sure. I think from what it looked like, our fleet got scattered quite a bit, so we weren't able to apply damage effectively to a single target very well at a time, just because how spread out the thoraxes were.
Do we have any other kill mills?
There are some, I... Yeah, we'll have to look and see.
We must have killed some stuff.
Yeah, looks like one or two caracals and a confessor.
We got a more as well. I think from my point of view, it was... The one mistake I made was when I heard we had points on the saber.
I can't remember if it's Baldrick now.
Just me.
Only Viver, I guess.
Yeah, I've got Pod still.
Viver has now been caught by the drain mill.
Oh no.
So, Baldrick, you get to make your own way out. Because you're the only one left.